Emmy-winning actor who has roots right here in the metro is pitching in to help fight hunger. Eric Stonestreet from ABC's Modern Family is partnering up with Pepto-Bismol and Feeding America, and we are honored to talk to Eric live this morning. Good morning. Look at you.
Hey, how are you, Donna?
I'm hungry now, looking at all that food in front of you.
Yeah.
It's great to talk to you.
Looks good, huh?
It looks wonderful. Tell us about
I made all of this.
Of course.
I just cooked it all. I'm fresh out of the kitchen.
Of course. Well, you did a good job. Tell us, if you will, about why you cooked all that, but why you're partnering with Pepto and how you guys are helping so many people.
Well, you know, this year I got asked by Pepto-Bismol and Feeding America to lend my name and face to a worthy cause. And what Pepto-Bismol's doing this year with Feeding America is donating 2 million meals to people who can use a warm meal this holiday season. And all you, the viewer, all my Kansas City folk have to do is go to facebook.com/Pepto-Bismol, click the like button, and for every time someone goes there and clicks the like button, Pepto is going to donate 8 meals with the goal of reaching 2 million meals for the season. So I encourage you all to do that. It's an easy way to make an impact on somebody's life this holiday season without really doing too much at all.
And you know what? We'll make it easy for people. We'll put that link on our website, KMBC.com, so they can go, and then all they have to do is click on it and then like it. Everybody, I think, likes Eric Stonestreet. You make us laugh.
Maybe
yeah, maybe. you and your castmates do make us laugh so hard on Wednesdays, and we thank you for that. I had a chance a couple of years ago to meet your parents. The nicest people. They are really nice people.
They're watching right now.
Are they watching? Okay. So you have
of
to
course,
say they're nice
too. Of course. I just
texted
my mom.
I know you. I was going to say, and I know you adore your mom. You said that Cameron, your character, is modeled somewhat after your mom. What's your favorite part about Thanksgiving and coming home to be with them?
Well, you know, I love Thanksgiving because it's just a time to spend with friends and family and tell stories and talk about the good old days, if you will. We don't have a real large family, so we just get together and you know, I love coming home because I get to unplug. I get to go to Kansas City and just sort of be me, be the guy that I always have been, and just relax and not really deal with much of anything in my business. So that's my favorite part, and I love the weather. I love going home to Kansas City and getting the crisp air in my sinus cavity.
Yeah, it's
but
LA.
I also love leaving the weather behind, especially when there's snow on the ground. I love flying back to California and leaving the snow behind. But, you know, Kansas City's a great town. I have a lot of great fans there, and I appreciate everything the folks in Kansas City do. And happy to come home here. I'll be home there today.
Well, and a big honor tomorrow night. You get to flip the switch on a little thing called the Plaza Lights.
Yeah, I'm telling everybody about it. You know, I love educating people on what a great town Kansas City is. And, you know, I would put the Country Club Plaza at the holidays up against any place and compare the beauty. I love telling people about it, and I'm really honored to be able to come home and do that. I grew up going down there every Christmas and shopping and window shopping, and I love the fact that I get to come home now and do it in this capacity. And
all right,
I'm really excited.
Eric, we're excited about your success. Continued success to you, and happy holidays.
Thank you. See you soon,
all
Kansas
right.
City. Go K-State.
All right. I'm a Mizzou grad. All right.